Hey guys, Red Wolf here, and I am back with another part of Subnautica. So, I did a lot of work off camera, which I know I should have recorded it, but I didn't want to because it took so much time. We still have him. I don't know why, I don't know how, but we do. So, I put a med kit on ourselves because we need one. And then our Seamoth has gotten pretty damn good. I also built a habitat. I have the gun, the builder for it, and we have built. I need to get the moon pool. At some point I do. So, those are containers. I've moved everything into here that I deemed I want. So there's our bioreactor. It is fully charged because I have so many things. So I've got that. I want that, though, because I know I'm going to need it. So I got that. We got our own little aquarium. Got a fabricator. Our little trophies. I reinforced it. Shiny spectators. And then I have built two holes. Hatches. Because we need to. And then I built this, which I made the ultra glided fins, and then I built a thermal blade, so it cooks food for us. I am working towards this as well, this, got that, another window, got that already, so, yeah. Our hull's not bad. I'm trying to think for a moment. What we need. Oh, we need water real quick. And then I put. So, I pretty much organized everything. Okay. Have more diamonds. I'm gonna put the water on us. I organized a lot of things. Two should work for now. I'm wondering one. One water for now. And we are going to look for the other item. I'll find the Aurora first. There it is. So it is that way. So our Seamoth is down to 5% energy, and I don't know how to change out the battery. So I didn't think there was needed one. So that's fun. That's a lot of food for us right there. But I choose not to go out and get it. So we're going to this island. It's coming up really quick, but it's really far though. That's the time that 87% already. Fish must have. So, I don't know what'll happen, with our Seamoth. I think I have the battery for it, but I'm not sure. I'm hoping to get to it before it dies. Possible. I'm gonna get it as close as possible to where I know where I think I need to be. I'm not sure. So I don't want to scratch it and everything. Whoa. Touch sensitive. I don't care. So sea moth should be okay right there. That's super creepy. Nope, can't climb up that. See? Fucker. We found an alien tech. That's weird. I wonder what's up there. First, yeah, see? That's kind of why I took it, because I couldn't remember if it needed to or not. Yeah, see, purple tablet. Purple tablet. Yeah, I already have it. Oh, wait. Yeah, see? Could enter the tablet, but I choose not to at the moment. Because I want to go up there. Nope. Birdie. So we're going to go up here. Seamoth is there. Still cool how it glows. Joy down. Ooh, purple tablet. See? Would have found one anyway. But I choose to do what I want. Damn it, it's wicked though. There's another. Yeah, we're infected with what? I'm not sure. What's that? I don't think I've ever noticed that before. But, we're gonna have food for now. Just in case. Little cretins decide to launch at us. Yeah, see? Cyclops engine fragment. Ooh. See? I'd never noticed that before. Yeah, but see, I wouldn't have ever noticed that before. Before now. Probably wouldn't have. Ruber. Dude, that's wicked. That's friggin' wicked, though. I don't think there's... Yeah, let's see. Got it. Cool fragment. Yes, and I have the complete... I collect fish and put them in my aquarium. It's not infected. Pretty cool though. I'm not sure what that did. I'm not sure if it cooked them. Whoa. Cool. I think it brought me up higher, but I'm not sure. Yeah, see? This way, I think? Oh god, why am I going down?
Seek movie dictic. Vital signs stabilizing.
For now. Whoa. Wicked. Oh, that's infected. Jesus, that scared the shit out of me. Doesn't glow anymore. So it does kill him a little quicker. Do this one yet. Insertion cube. Okay. This is gonna be so bad. Oh, that's stupid.
Data.
That is why I have a med pack. Oh my god. Ah, that's fucking stupid. I ended up over here. That's really stupid. But okay. That's fantastic. Wicked. It's interesting.
Unknown language. Attempting translation.
Okay. That's right, I have to put it somewhere, don't I? It's been a while. Oh, I'm gonna have to scan it.
Unknown language. Attempting translation. Interfacing with this facility is achieved by accessing the control room in the lower section.
Oh, I have never liked this. Bothers the crap out of me. Well, I should have just come in this way. Guys know me, I'm a huge packer. Oh. That's why the door's locked still. I think our best way was up. Ooh. Gimme. I've been off of work for like 3 hours. Well, I found it, I think. No, not yet. So it's something, I just don't know where it leads me to yet. Gotta scan it first or I'm gonna forget. I don't even know why I have them, but I do. I like it. No, not yet. I'm gonna go all the way up first. Scan anything that needs to be scanned. I don't want to yet.
Scans indicate the facility's control room lies beyond this doorway.
It's not like I have a headache. More like I'm remembering something that happens, but I don't know why.
Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain.
Great. Hey, don't poke me. Don't you fucking poke me. Asshole.
The control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet
great.
Is under quarantine.
That's fantastic.
Translating background broadcast. Downloading summary to data bank.
Great. That's what I want. Fucker. That's awesome. Mine now. Place the one that I, not but two that I had to give up. I hate it when it lags. So it drives my brain up the wall. Let's try it this way. Yeah. Archways. Remember, wait, something's supposed to tether them. So I picked up the cues for nothing. Great.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Oh, that's fantastic. Water for me. Oh, see. I'm just swimming my steam off into here. Okay, I like to go up now. So if I do die, at least it'll be up here. Lovely.
Analysis of the patterns of the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required.
Of course. I feel like I'm getting lost in here. But I know I'm going the right way. Possible if I lose anything, it'll be all stored in the seam off. Hopefully.
Thank you.
Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, this is how we die. See, I knew there was a way to change the battery, I just didn't know where. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to get it here because my battery's about to die and so are we. So I will see you guys later. But I know you guys have already 1,000 downs. You're at 1,000 more for anyone else to subscribe to, including me. So if you want more like this, subscribe, leave a comment, hit that like button, and ring that bell because that bell will ring. I will see you guys in another episode later on. Bye!